If you are asking for a point of order, the permission of the House through the Speaker, you should say, Mr. Speaker, sir, on a point of order. Okay? Not a Mr. Speaker, Mr. Speaker, Mr. Speaker. That's it. Continue.
Speaker, sir, does he know how much we are paying for the sequencing test? Should we, if ever the sequencing test, Mr. Speaker, sir, it's hard to hear.
You don't have the floor?
It's hard to hear because all the...
Of course! This is the first time I said something interesting from you. I have the floor. You don't have the floor. Please.
Sir, it is the same argument. Be it for the vaccine, be it for the procurement of the PCR test, be it for the procurement of the reagents. It is the same argument at one time. Mr. Speaker, sir, at one time.
Wait, apologize for that.
My mouth move?
Yes.
You saw?
Yes.
I apologize for
yes.
What?
Yes. Forget about me. You have no floor.
Honorable
Baranza, don't talk to me.
It's done.
Assisez-toi.
It's done. Apologize.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, apologize. You, third time.
I'm telling you, on two occasions I saw you say to parlante. So, I'm telling you the words. You withdraw the words.
I am telling you that I apologize three times already.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, I was disgusted. Hey, don't do that again with me. I am ordering you out. I am ordering you out. You continue with your reply.
Mr. Speaker, sir.